Well, she's already become one of the top faces of March Madness. Loyola superfan and team chaplain, 98-year-old Sister Jean. CBS 2's Megan Mawicke caught up with Sister Jean when she was inducted into Loyola's Athletic Hall of Fame last year.
How are you doing? Good. How are you doing?
Good.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, I'm feeling better now.
Sister Jean is 97 years young. Loyola's resident rock star boogies around campus in her maroon monogrammed Nikes, a gift from the men's basketball team.
Sometimes they say, oh, Sister Jean, you remind me of my grandmother. I said, oh, no, your great-grandmother. I said, your grandmother would not like to hear that because she's about 20 years younger than I am.
Sister Jean has been at Loyola for over a half century, is the chaplain of the men's team, and was just inducted into the Athletics Hall of Fame. She offers more than spiritual guidance to the players. She also provides a scouting report on their opponent during prayer before every game.
I tell the guys to watch out for in the other team and to not let anybody get under their skin. We ask God to keep us free from injuries and play with great sportsmanship. We pray for the referees that they can see clearly and fairly.
You know, my first day on the job, when I got the job at Loyola, the day of my press conference, when I got to my office first, and I was sitting there, and it was a file folder, and it was from Sister Jean, and it was a scouting report on every player that I inherited. I mean, full-blown, detailed, like, hey, number 20 needs to work on his left hand this summer.
She's always, like, keep playing hard, like, you played so hard out there, keep making those beautiful threes and stuff like that. It just makes your day better.
Her office is right in the middle of the student union, just how she likes it.
Does this keep you young?
Oh, yeah. Oh, sure. Right? Yeah. Even the noise level keeps me young. Yeah.
So what's her secret?
I enjoy life. Yeah.
That's it.
And just have a good time. Take time to pray, too. You did so well.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah. Didn't you feel that within your heart, too?
Yeah.
On the north side, Megan Mawicke, CBS 2 News.